Hello everyone, welcome to NATUS and Aptitude World. This is the 14th problem of Cryptarithmetic, which is EAT plus THAT is equal to APPLE. Then what is the value of A plus P plus P plus L plus E? Here EAT plus THAT is equal to APPLE. And the numbers must be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now, this is 3-digit number. This is a 4-digit number. Here, if you add two numbers, here 5-digit number is there. And what is the value of A? Must be equal to 1 or not. Already we discussed in the Cryptarithmetic rules, right? Why? Because if n digit numbers, if you add two numbers, maximum n digit, if the sum is n plus 1 digits, so the leftmost digit must be equal to 1. Or here these two numbers are not the same. So what happened? T and the other number must be 2-digit number. When it possible? Here T is equal to 9, then this is equal to 0, and what about A? A must be equal to 1, right? So 1 is allocated to A. Now come to this part, T is not equal to P. So what happened? Here 2-digit number, so 1 carry from this place or not? This is 1 carry from. Now 1 plus T is equal to P. And this is 2-digit number. So what is the value of T? T must be equal to 9 or not. So 9 is allocated to T. And if you observe, 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. So already A equal to 1. What is the value of P? That is equal to 0. So 0 is allocated to P. Now you will substitute the values in this equation. Then you will get the remaining values. Here we don't know E. Let us take E. A, that is equal to 1. And what is the T? That is equal to 9. T is equal to 9. H we don't know. And A is equal to 1. And T is equal to 9. A is equal to 1. P0, L and E. If you observe, 9 plus 9 is equal to 18. So what is the value of E? E must be 8 or not. Now instead of E, let us take this is equal to 8. Now you will replace these values. Here 8 is allocated to E. Now come to this part. 9 plus 9 is equal to 18. So 1 carry over here. Now 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equal to 3. So what is the value of L? L is equal to 3. Now 3 is allocated to L. Now come to this part. E plus H is equal to 0. There is no carry over from here. Why? Because 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equal to 3. There is no carry. Next, 8 plus H is equal to 0. Now what is the value of H? H must be equal to 2 or not. Why? Because here 1 carry from here. This column to this column, 1 carry is there. So what happened? 8 plus H is equal to 10. So what is the value of H? H is equal to 2. Here 8 plus H is equal to 10. What is the value of H? H is equal to 2. So 2 is allocated to H. Here we know the value of E. A, T equal to 9, E equal to 8, A equal to 9, and T equal to A equal to 1, T equal to 9, and L is equal to 3, and P is equal to 0. So we know the all the values, right? So here 8, 1, 9, and T equal to 9, H is equal to 2, A equal to 1, and T is equal to 9, 18, 8, 1, 3, this is equal to 10, 0, 0, 1. Satisfy the condition. Now, what we required? What is the value of A plus P plus P plus L plus E? What is the value of A? That is equal to 1. What is the value of P? That is 0. What is the value of P? That is 0. What is the value of L? That is 3. What is the value of E? That is equal to 8. Now, what we required? We required some of these numbers. So, this is equal to 1 plus 3, 4 plus 8, that is equal to 12. This is about the cryptarithmetic problem 14. We will meet again on next video. If anyone not subscribed, please subscribe my channel. You will get more updates from my side. Thank you one and all.